Genesis chapter 4, verse 17. And Cain knew his wife, and she conceived, and bare Enoch, and he built a city, and called the name of the city after the name of his son, Enoch.
Amen.